hopefully I can sort of get a reasonable effect. So let's have a go. So for the brown, I'm not very good with the precision airbrush, but I think it'll probably be all right. I'll probably go into the green now. Thank you. So I wasn't very happy with this. So what I've done is I've gone round with this and this, just to tidy it up a little bit. I think it's a bit better. There's a few areas where it's run a bit too much, but I think I'll be able to get away with it with the weathering. It's got a bit mucky there at the end. There's some flakes of something there, but I think that will do it. So the gouache has sort of dried, so now what we just do is we just need to blend it in with some water, which I'll sort of do on this one now, sort of tap water. See some injector marks, but maybe cover them with mud. You see the way it just goes into the cracks, but it will leave a film as well. So this is the dust mixture I've used a couple of times. I'll put a I'll put the mix in the description. I've used it on the Tiger and a couple of other models, so let's give it a go.